About 90 million people and roughly half Nigeria's population live in extreme poverty. At the root of poverty lies the deprivation of people's access to basic necessities such as food, healthcare, and sanitation. Ending poverty in Nigeria will entail improving the country's economic productivity and opportunities for its citizens. This will mean investing in human capital potential and creating jobs for women and young people, increasing financial access and opportunities these groups in rural communities, and advancing technological innovation. Giver have spread the hands of love to show some kindness to the people who live in poverty. More help is needed to empower women and youth to change their way of life. Please support the cause and donate now to save lives. Visit us at www.givealifenow.com. Giving is getting.